Hello everyone, I am Lenny Machinsky, the director of Apple Hill. I'd like to welcome you to our concert tonight that features pianist Yi-heng Yang and Max Zeugner on string bass. Max started at Apple Hill as a student participant when he was a teenager as part of our summer workshop. He now serves on the faculty of the workshop every summer. Yi-heng started here a little over 13 years ago, also as a faculty on the summer workshop. During the year, Max is in the New York Philharmonic, and Yi-heng teaches at the Juilliard School. I love Max and Yi-heng, so I'm really thrilled and excited that they're performing for us tonight. I also love Jan and Rick Cohen. They are underwriting the concert tonight, so thank you to them. They've been generous supporters of Apple Hill for many years. It's also a good time for me to thank everyone that's given us their financial support, because without that support, we could not do what we do, and that's building community through music. That support means a lot to me, it means a lot to our staff, it means a lot to all our musicians, and it means a lot to the two performers that are performing tonight. So thank you, Jan and Rick. Thank you, everybody. Now's the time for you to give your own ticket donation by going to our website, click the donate button, and then you too can help us build community through music, which right now I think is a pretty vitally important thing to be doing. So thank you, everybody. Thank you for joining us tonight. And here are Max and Yi-heng.
Hello and welcome to our Apple Hill recital. We're so happy and excited to be with you. We love and miss you all, and we wish that we could be together in person with you. But Mike and Will have graciously agreed to record this recital for you, and I think we have a lovely program. We're going to start with a Handel sonata, D major, and after that we'll move to some Bernstein. When we were choosing this program, New York was having a particularly tough go of it, and we wanted to put a New York composer on the program, and so who better to choose than Leonard Bernstein? And the two songs that we chose both have a similar message of just keeping your eye on the horizon and keeping the hope for a better future alive. So given the crisis that we're in, we wanted to put something about that on the program. And we also have a lovely arrangement of a Gluck melody from his opera Orfeo. And we have a wonderful and little known English song by Arthur Somervell. And in addition to that, we have some wonderful piano music that perhaps you'd like to speak about.
I'm so happy to be playing two piano solos by two dear friends of mine who are both fantastic composers based in New York. One piece is by Leslie Wildman, and it's about Harriet Tubman. And the other is a wonderful fantasy on an opera that's still in work in progress by Conrad, Cummings. And the third piece is from a really wild and fantastical composer from the 17th century, Frescobaldi. Thank you so much for listening tonight.
Thank you. Thank you. My name is Leslie Wildman, and I wrote the piece Tubmans. As you may know, Harriet Tubman was scheduled to be put on our $20 bills, but the president canceled that. So I wrote this piece in hopes that someday she will be on our $20 bill, and that those bills, instead of being called 20s, will be called Tubmans. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. I love Yi-heng's playing. I love her ability to switch on a dime between moods, from serious to comic to lighthearted to earnest to tragic. And when she asked me to write this piece for her, I was just thrilled that I would be able to get to write for some of those traits in her playing. I thought I'd take advantage of this wonderful 19th century tradition of writing fantasies based on the tunes from operas. Usually the opera's finished when you do this, but I was in the middle of working on one and I thought, well, why not do a fantasy from an opera in progress? I just finished the opera, so I'm happy about it. It's called Again and Again and Again. So that's where the title comes from. It's based loosely on a play by Pierre Corneille from 1630. It has French commedia dell'arte, a soap opera, a TV soap opera from the 1980s, and a goat farm in Vermont, and a father searching for his estranged son across four centuries. It definitely has that mixture of comedy and pathos, and I thought I'd try to capture that in this short piece. It's just a delight to have Yi-heng play it.
Thank you.
We have one final piece, which I'd like to dedicate to my youngest brother, Wei, who is right now in a very difficult and tough battle with cancer. Wei, we love you, and we're all with you. And this is a piece of music that I know you love.